everyone. So I'm back at it again with the vlogs. I just had breakfast with my friend Rachel and I brought my camera along, and then I was like, why not vlog the whole day? Because tonight I'm going to my senior year homecoming dance and I just thought it'd be fun to document it. So yeah, stay tuned to see what else goes on. It is actually raining so hard right now. We have the worst weather where I live. It's fun. Okay, so I just got done taking a bath. I thought I would just treat myself a little bit because it's been a very stressful and long week. I just wanted to mention to you guys that I've been using this mask a lot recently. It's the Indian Healing Clay. It's really cheap. It's only like $7 or $11 or something like that, and it's really good. I usually use it with apple cider vinegar, but I didn't have any today, so I just used water, but it definitely works better with the apple cider vinegar, even though that stuff smells nasty. But yeah, so I just did that and kind of relaxed a bit, but now I'm about to go get a haircut because I haven't had a haircut since literally May, so I really, really need some help. Alright, so I don't want to be like that complaining Debbie Downer type of person, but the place I usually go to get my hair done was fully booked for today, and so I went somewhere else, and oh my gosh. I like told them that I wanted a haircut and style, so like I figured that meant there'd be time for them to like straighten or curl my hair or like, you know, do it all nice, but they didn't. She had another appointment, and so she was like rushing through mine, and she didn't even fully blow dry my hair, and I don't know what I'm gonna do because I suck at doing hair, and I'm really stressed out now, and I'm just a little annoyed, but it's gonna be fine. I'm a little disappointed in the service there. It was JCPenney's, so like boycott JCPenney's, yeah. I'm just kidding, I'm sure it was just the lady I had and she was just wanting to get to her next customer, but I'm still a little sad about it, it's fine. All right, hair is done and I'm going to try to make my face look a little bit nicer. Also, does anybody else think they just like only break out with pimples like the day before a big event? Because same. And pro tip for you guys who are going to dances or special events in the future, wear a button-down shirt when you are getting ready, because then you don't have to worry about pulling a shirt over your head and then messing up your makeup or your hair. So yeah, just trying to help you girls out. I can't do eyeshadow. Don't get me wrong, I love fall, but I hate getting pale. Here's another pro tip on eyeshadow. If you want to use highlight to stay on my face, you can just spray setting spray onto your brush and then put it on your highlight. And then put it on your face and stay on. I've literally been terrified of eyelash curlers ever since I saw that tweet of that girl who pulled out all her eyelashes. I can't.
When you get